My name is Samuel. I was
Good
a guidance
morning,
counselor
but they're
for.
not taking it.
I hope you can hear me. I was a guidance
Yes, we
counselor
can
for
hear you.
many years, and I want to say right away that I worked at Dowen College for several years. One of the problems we have with most of the boarding houses today is that the structures are not built as, I mean, they're not purpose built for boarding houses. I might be referring to Dowen College. Now, a situation where you have several stories, several floors, and then no floor has a house parent monitoring the students. By the time you go, you hear a sound and you go upstairs, the seniors have changed the story. That's exactly what happened at Dowen College. From the first day, they moved the students out of hired buildings into the permanent hostel. It was a time bomb waiting. Eventually, I resigned and left them. I went to A-Hall from Dowen College because of that situation. The children are not well monitored. I should not say too much about the place
I'm sorry to say,
secondly,
why are you saying it now when it's
second,
time?
Secondly,
why did you not say things? Why are you saying it now? My son was bullied, almost died in Dowen College. Why did you not speak out now? Why did you not speak out then? And now you are talking, you worked, you saw this thing for 9 years, then you left this school.
And I resigned because of
my
that.
My son is the victim. They did exactly what
now,
they did to
the second
son.
Problem,
but
madam.
My boy, they put up the line. They beat him. They were dancing around. They carried a box on his head.
I'm sorry. Good evening. Good evening.
The second issue, ma'am.
No, please hold on.
We need.
Please accept our condolence, ma'am. All this is.
Can you hold on, please? If you are a counselor, listen to the mother.
Let her talk.
I did know
that's
that
the problem we have. Listen.
Thing that they did for Sylvester Oromoni. They did it for my son. They entered the room. They put off the light. Several of them. They brought my son to kneel down. They put a suitcase on his head. They were dancing around him like in an aquatic gathering. They were beating him. At the same time, they took out a phone. They recorded it. That video is online somewhere. And you are telling me that you left nowhere because of the bullying. Why did you not say it? So that more like us, we don't make the mistake of taking over our children to that home. I have been crying since on Thursday that I saw this video. I've not eaten, I've not drank, I've not slept. Our child has died. That boy was 11 years, same age with my son. He could have been my son that died. I was lucky. Sylvester wasn't lucky. You are saying, mister, having observed such a thing for 9 years, on what basis are you talking? On what grounds are you talking? They give security man in Dowen College ATM card to go and withdraw 50,000 naira, and then they begin to spend the money. Children will spend money. These children called security men by their names. Valentine is so fat, he cannot climb up. He's downstairs. Ahmed, the house master, he doesn't climb up. The only grace that the guest hostel has is because of a lady they call Selim. Madam Selim, she's the woman in guest hostel. So she put discipline. You cannot bully in guest hostel in Dowen College. But you see the boys hostel, that third floor is the den where they commit the havoc. These children are bad. Everything Sylvester Oromoni said is the truth. They should arrest Ahmed. They should arrest Valentine. These are the housekeepers. The principal told me that she saw my son's video of being bullied, but she did not think it was important to act because they had not posted it online. She saw it and she slept on it. And you are telling me that you knew. And you people allowed us to bring in our children. You collect 3 million for school fees, and they cannot put ordinary CCTV camera. They cannot put ordinary CCTV camera. My 11-year-old child just left home in September, and they bullied him, they tortured him, they battered him. 7 boys, seven boys, including Benjamin Favor, who was named in Sylvester Oromoni's case. And you are telling me you are aware. What kind of a father are you?
Very much.
What kind of a father are you? Why did you not speak out before leaving? Why?
Oh.